Violence directed at Muslims on one of Islam's holiest days. Gunmen have opened fire at a Bangladesh mosque, killing one policeman and injuring at least five others, during an Eid congregation on Thursday. For more details, click on the link below.